Say Barakat Yahweh, Barakat Yahweh, Barakat Yahweh, Barakat Yahweh, Barakat Yahweh, Barakat Yahweh. First and foremost, want to give all praises and honor and glory to Yahweh, Hashem Yahweh, Hashem Raka Kodash, double honors to the apostles and elders who were our greatness done, and a blessed salutation to the Akiyams and the folk on the earth to push in the gospel and sincerity and truth. Shalom. Right, this evening, this morning, do a little lesson on Revelation 1 and 13. Revelation 1 and 3. Right, it said, blessed is he that readeth. So, blessed is he that readeth. Right? So, the man that readeth, you know, the man will be blessed. And also, readeth means to what? It's to understand. We read and apply it. That's how the man going to be blessed. Right? Not just read aimlessly. It's just to know, to understand. Right? The word read it is, let's click on this.
Strong's G314. Anagnosko. Anagnosko.
Anagnosko is the Greek word for read it. Right? It's said to be distinguished between, it's said to recognize, to know accurately. That means you gotta understand it. Right? The scripture say, that's roughly paraphrasing, it said, in all thy getting, get wisdom, in all thy getting, get understanding. Right? So it means to know accurately, to acknowledge. Right? It means, come down and say, to know again. Right? So, this is the man that read it. Right? When you go to, is Joshua. Right? Get to this. I think it's Joshua 1 and 8. Right? Joshua 1 and 8. Right? Right, this is Joshua chapter 1 verse 8. He said, this book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night, right, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. So when you read, you gotta understand what you're reading, and you gotta apply it. So blessed is the man that read it, mean to understand reading and apply it. He said, For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. Right? And the success will come in the kingdom of heaven. So right now we're striving for that. Right? We're striving for that. So, you know, anybody can read the scriptures. Right? That don't mean you're gonna be blessed. Right? It's once you understand what you're reading, you apply it. You apply it righteously. Right? Apply it with balance, right? So he said, blessed is he that read it, and they that hear the words of this prophecy, right? And keep those things which are written therein, right? And keep it, mean apply it, do it, right? He said, for the time is at hand. So blessed is he that read it, right? And what book you gotta read from? We just read it in Joshua 1 and 8, from the law. Right? You can find the law, you can find the law in the Bible. Right? Right? This is Isaiah 34 and 16. Right? He says, seek ye out of the book of the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai and read. Right, if we go into the word read, seek ye out to the book of the Lord and read, which is the Bible. Right, there's the book of the Heavenly Father. Right, and read. Right, this is
Strong's H 7121. Kara.
Right, Kara is the Hebrew word for read. Right, it's a call. Read, proclaim, name, right? It's to call out, to receive, to read, to cry out, to proclaim, right? He said to call, to cry, to utter a loud song, to call unto, to cry, to help, right? He said to read aloud, to oneself, to read, right? Oh boy, so lucky. Right. So you see, speak about to this, you see. Right, there's Isaiah 34:16. It says, seek ye out of the book, which is the Bible of the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushua, and read. No one of thee shall fail. Right, these mean the prophecy. He said none shall want or meet. So no other book we can meet with this Bible. So the Bible is supposed to be seeking out to and read. Right? It's the Bible, the book of knowledge, book of prophecy, judgment and statutes, right? Ordinances, right? He said, for my mouth it had commanded, and his spirit it had gathered them. His spirit is the scriptures, right? Which is the scriptures, and so the spirit is the understanding of the scriptures. So you gotta seek out to the book of the Most High and read, right? This is what you gotta do, right? Ephesians, right? This is Ephesians chapter 3, verse 4. He said, whereby when he read it, he may understand. Right? So you gotta read to understand. This is why the scriptures say, get wisdom. Right? Let me get it quick. Right? It's 4 and 7. Right? Let's say, it's Proverbs chapter 4 and 7. Proverbs chapter 4, verse 7. He said, wisdom is the principal thing. Therefore, get wisdom, and with all thy getting, get understanding. Right? So, you got to get understanding. So, when you understand, we really apply it. Right? Right? So blessed is the man that read it. I mean, the man that understand and apply these things. Because anybody could read. Because if they have the comprehension skill. Right? Ephesians 3 and 4, it says, whereby when he read it, when he read, he may understand my knowledge in the mystery of a Mashiach. And this mystery was only revealed to the men, to the men of the Lord, right? The men of the Most High choose, right? It was only revealed to them, right? 1 Timothy, right? Right, it's 1 Timothy 4 and 13. Right. 1 Timothy 4 and 13 says, till I come, give attendance to reading, to exhortation, and to doctrine, which is the truth. Right? This truth, the good news, the gospel of Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. He said, neglect not the gift that is in thee, the spirit of Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, which was given thee by the prophecy. He said, with the laying on of the hands of the presbytery, by the elders, the apostles and the elders, you know. He said, meditate upon these things, give thyself wholly to them, right? That he said, that thy profiting may appear to all. Right, so take heed unto thyself and unto the doctrine, which is the good news, right? The truth. Continue in them, for in doing this thou shalt both save thyself, right? Save thyself and them that hear thee. Right? So blessed is the man that read it, right? You understand? So we gotta read this thing, get understanding, and apply it, right? And with that, hope this lesson was edifying. I just want to give our praises and honor and glory to Yahweh, Ba'ashem Yahushai, Ba'ashem Rakakodash, and O Shalom to the sincere Akiyams.